truly risked his life defending the village. A noble man with a burning will of fire.
Did you notice me? Choose where I redirect this.
I am your opponent.
And you're done for. He got away so fast.
A true story that will never be forgotten.
Prologue, Nine Tails Attacks.
My attack passed right through him. What was that jutsu? The village. Is it all right? Who is that guy? I'm worried about the village. What? How did you get this far in just the blink of an eye?
Who are you? Why are you attacking the leaf?
What good would it do if I told you? You'll all be finished off in no time anyway. No hope for you.
Let the battle begin!
Ninja has the power to control the Nine Tails. I can't slip in and out of the Hidden Leaf Village.
Let's go!
Rasengan!
As far as I know, there's only one person who fits that description.
You Madara Uchiha!
What do you think?
Let's go!
seem concerned about the village. But that doesn't mean you can let me out of your sight, does it? You must be feeling conflicted, Fourth Hokage.
I'll just have to trust that the Third Hokage and the villagers can take care of the Hidden Leaf. Right now, I've got to focus on finishing this guy off.
No!
there!
Holding out as expected, and yet the Hidden Leaf Village will not lose! Now!
What is this? A contract seal? The Nine Tails is no longer yours. To win. I can't lose this battle.
Let the battle begin!
It seems your title isn't just for show. Inflicting injury upon me and separating me from the Nine Tails. But he will be mine for a good one day. I shall rule this world. There are plenty of ways to go about it.
Given his tone, he's not joking around. But for now.
We've driven him out of the village. Now keep at him, one after another.
Charge!
It's going to do that again?
Lord Forth!
I know!
Minotaur, you teleported the Nine Tails with you? Over there!
He never hesitated, despite the approaching threat.
Are you okay?
He fought to the end, to protect what was precious to him.
Somehow I managed to get this far. But I don't have much chakra left. Stop him, one way or another. There are things I must protect. And as long as I have that, I swear.
This is the story of a hero.
Never give up.
The story of a hero I love.
A hero bears longing, brings hope, even if you walk into the jaws of death, even if you're faced with crisis, let your will burn ever brighter. Fight for those who believe in you. That's what a hero is. Even as days pass, and the past is replaced by the future, that name will remain as solid as rock, leaving its traces in the new age. A name is once more inherited in this world of chaos. That's what a hero is. A new wind carved into history. Its name is...
Ramen, ramen!
think Kakashi-sensei's buying. Couldn't be better than that.
Well, you and Sakura are both working hard to help rebuild the leaf. A superior should reward his subordinates every once in a while.
I wish Sai could have come too.
He had an errand to run that he couldn't put off. We'll bring him next time.
Hey, no worries, it's fine. I'll eat enough ramen for Sai, too.
Naruto, that doesn't make it fine.
Whatever, this is gonna be great!
Seeing you like this, no one would ever think you were the hero who saved the Hidden Leaf.
Don't tell me you're gonna start with that, too. Lately, I've been getting that everywhere I go, and it just makes me feel so weird.
Well, you did save the village. That's a fact. People want heroes to look up to. That's just the way they are.
I guess. Anyway, none of that matters. Right now, it's way more important to get to Ichiraku ASAP!
True.
Wait for me, little ramen!
I swear, you're a complete ramen addict, you know that?